Allison, what does she have running
right now?
Lactate ringers, 125.
Okay. This is a little lumpy, but yeah. Lower that back down for you.
Do you need that?
Feeling okay? Any signs of, like, vision changes? Any blurriness?
No.
When you're walking today, were you dizzy when you got up at all?
No.
Or no, feel like you're gonna fall over?
No.
I'm pressing this and there's pity and demon, it would like take longer to come back up.
Okay.
I'm just gonna take your pulse if that's okay.
Okay.
No, I don't have any medications on.
I'm just gonna feel your belly. Does this hurt at all when I touch your baby? Do you know if you have any boy or girl?
No.
Here you go. So this is what baby's heart rate is doing.
Okay.
And you see these big jumps right there?
Mm-hmm.
So that means baby's happy.
Oh.
I'm
gonna lean forward. Perfect.
Huh?
Baseline?
Baseline has changed.
It's about like...
We're gonna figure out what is to help you get induced into labor.
Okay.
So we're gonna... Is there any orders for that?
Doctor.
So she's gonna call the doctor.
Okay.
To get her induced, or if we are waiting, I just wanted to contact you and see what the plan was.
Maybe we want, after she gets you hooked up to that medication, we can kind of get you in a different position, and kind of move things along a little bit, okay?
It is, everything is looking the way it should be for right now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Two above. Right?
Yeah. That's what, I mean, that's where I feel it right here.
Yeah, that's what we, okay, I was just making sure I had it right, so.
Just off the cyclovir.
Okay.
Yeah, everything looks good. Do you want to look at the monitor?
Sure.
So if I can get it this way.
There's that for you.
Okay.
This is just monitoring your contractions down here. Yeah, and then this is your baby, their heart rate. And then this means that they're kind of moving around in there and they're excited, I guess you would say.
Okay.
Yeah, so it looks good to me.
Okay.
Jackie, this epidural is going to help you out.
Okay,
okay, we're good.
Okay.